I see both of you moms over here crying. Tell me what's happening.
I'm happy. I am ecstatic for them.
Yeah.
At the same time, I think I'm feeling, why did we not have such success?
It's sad to hear other families have to go through that, but it's nice to hear that it wasn't just us going through those types of situations, because it does feel kind of
alienating,
or you just aren't sure what's going on.
Yeah, so. Well, you feel like it's only me, and for you guys, you know, it's impossible to watch these other stories and not think, well, what about us? And I think, Ash and Rich, what I want you guys to know is this ain't your fault, right? There's nothing you did wrong, guys. You did everything right as parents. You did everything you could. When you had,
you sure did.
Right? When you got the information, you jumped on it and you did everything you could. So I don't want you to carry that burden around, because it's not you guys' fault. Now, Gina, you got emotional too. What was happening for you there?
Mostly tears of joy for that family.
Yeah.
Because, like you said, you do feel alone sometimes. Yeah. And it is, like you said, just to hear other people's stories that we weren't, you know, we weren't the only ones going through what we went through. And it also makes me sad too that Ashley and her husband did not have the same results as the rest of us. You know, I wish they did.
Yeah,
we all do.
But we all do.
And now you're still taking Kenneth to Panama to get stem cells, and he's 20.
Yes, absolutely. There's things in his brain maybe that still need help, but the stem cells have been able to improve. I mean, he's only 20, so.
Those stem cells, when they enter the body, they actually search for the damaged cells. So we're in hopes that they continue with this next treatment to further enhance the probability, if you will, of curing those cells.
Or healing and making
and
things
healing.
Better.
Ashley and Rich, we heard that you're trying to get your son a new autism evaluation so he can keep his ABA therapy benefits. Is that right?
Correct. So we actually, our benefits are okay at the time right now, but because we don't have an updated evaluation on Richie and he is 13, it's kind of this silly rule where big companies think that autism goes away. So we have to have updated evaluations and an updated diagnosis in order to continue with our ABA benefits.
Well, we here at the doctors want to help you get that diagnostic evaluation. So psychologist and autism expert, Dr. Doreen Granpeesheh, is going to do it for free for you.
Oh my gosh.
Wow, thank you. That's amazing.
That's fantastic news. Oh my gosh.
That's awesome.
Well deserved.
You guys deserve it.
We're so glad that Dr. Granpeesheh has agreed to do this, and hopefully
that will
make a difference.
Oh my gosh.
He needs help with placement, and so this needs to be done for placement in school and some new therapies. So that would be amazing.
Oh my gosh. We can start so much sooner.
Well, you're very welcome.
You're very welcome.
And big thanks to all these great families.